First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Did he somehow betray us?
Bravo team, this is Johnson. We got him. Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
Roger that. Reynolds out.
Likes muted, sorry. Thank you, Backflip. If you guys are wondering about the rival system, it's broken in this game. Not completely, but it is. So if you clear your rival, it's supposed to race you against yourself. But a lot of times it doesn't. It just puts you against some other random person, like in the top five of the leaderboards or something like that. It's really glitchy, so don't assume it's always going to work. Wow. That grunt destroyed me. Shields. Oh my god. I was literally one bullet from dying when that happened. As soon as I got shot from that grunt's plasma pistol, I died immediately. There was no way out of that one. What the heck? Just, if you want to know the fastest times for certain missions or games, for Halo games, use exclamation point WR and then type the name of the game or the mission. Oh, no. 65 miles per hour. I thought it was 66. Likely to die here. We'll see. Okay, never mind. The Phantom didn't shoot at me at all. That's weird. Hi, tree guy.
Come on, you dumb apes.
I actually have a bubble shield this time. Maybe this will go well. Oh, come on. Really, dude? That jackal immediately started shooting at me. I've never seen that happen before.
Come on, breakfast. You gotta catch him.
my god, just die. This is a minute slower than it should be, but whatever. Sierra or Crow's Nest? Which one is harder on Legendary? They're both fucking hard. I would say Sierra's harder. At least to get a good time, I mean, you can take your time and it won't be as hard, but there's a lot of YOLOing on Sierra that you have to do, so I'd say Sierra's harder. They both suck, though. Can't wait for Halo 5. Tisk, tisk, tisk. If you pre-order Halo 5, you are a dunce. Anyone in here has pre-ordered Halo 5. Shame on you. Unless you have a very, very good reason for getting it, like speedrunning. Even then, you still shouldn't pre-order it. Why do I have a plasma pistol as my secondary? What do I find wrong with Halo 5? The game isn't out yet. That's what's wrong with it. We haven't seen any actual gameplay or reviews or anything like that. We don't even know what more than half the game is. The only thing they've shown us is Warzone and like not even five minutes of gameplay in the campaign. It was like 2 minutes and it was just walking. We don't know what Forge is, we don't know how custom games work, we don't know how much you can modify in Warzone, we don't know what playlists will be in matchmaking, we don't know any of that stuff. And 343 made Halo 5, that's also what's wrong with it.
Sorry for the tight squeeze.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion
Come on,
trackers?
Sir. I'll show you the way. Base was built for something.
Get those turrets up. Watch your fields of fire.
Point of entry. Best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
Chief, good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. I can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Thank you.
I'm so good at this game.
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
Do any of you guys know how long ago the Halo 5 pre-order became available? Halo 5 has been able to be pre-ordered since like 6 months before MCC was released. It was able to be pre-ordered before Halo the Master Chief Collection was even announced. It's so obvious how desperate they are to sell this game, it's ridiculous. Also, the average playtime for the beta was was 2 hours for each player on average. So, I can't imagine people enjoying arena multiplayer very much on Halo 5. Oh my god, I'm so glad I didn't die there. If you want to buy Halo 5, buy Halo 5. Just do not pre-order it. That's all I'm saying. You can buy it, you can pre-order it like a day or two before release, but don't pre-order it now. Just don't. The more pre-orders they have, the less effort they have to put into making the game good, because they're already going to sell so many copies. That applies to every game, not just Halo 5. No checkpoint? Please, game. Of course. I'm just that bad, I guess. Just lost like 4 seconds or something. PB is like 18 minutes on Crow's Nest. That's not very good.
Ma'am, I've got movement above and below.
This is my most hated mission. So.
Going after the thrusters. Shake them off, Lieutenant.
All right, we got the checkpoint. What? Thought I killed him. Okay. I don't even know when you're supposed to get out of the hangar, tree guy. I don't know what a good time would be getting out of the hangar. I don't have that memorized. Come on. This launch is so tedious. Okay. Alright, let's get bomb room first try, please. Open. Stop shooting me, no! Okay, the jackals didn't shoot me early, that's good. Otherwise I could have died easily. Free guy, just watch a tutorial video. Watch Dark's tutorial video or Stuffcrust's tutorial video if you're doing easy. That's what they're for. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. That wasn't very good. Well, I hit the button at sub 10, so this is better than I usually do. This actually should be green. That's cool, I guess.
This place will become your tomb.
Chief, please respond.
You can Anything more? Get your boots on the line.
If you can hear me.
Now, if we get a good Savo, we'll be even more green. Which will be awesome.
Get the hell out of these caves.
I gotta wait because of the fuel rod. Okay, we got the checkpoint now. Please don't get sniped. God damn it. Of course, I managed to get through it twice without getting sniped, and then this time I get sniped. Your guy is clogging the chats. Should I purge him? I imagine a lot of you guys would feel really uncomfortable chatting while there's one person in the chat with like 30 lines. Stop shooting me! Oh my god, one more shot and I was likely dead. Checkpoint. All right. Dial points for the double splatter. God, please. Another checkpoint, please. Please. A second now. Come on. God damn it. Oh, I'm probably dead here. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Or not. Okay. Wow, we did it. 408, that's really fast. This is PB pace, guys. We're 41 seconds ahead of PB.
Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Only killed one brute. Please give me a checkpoint. Okay, cool. Good checkpoint. Awesome. This should be good. Perfect. Now just don't die.
Chief, good to see you.
No load?
That away, Chief. Target destroyed. Move to the next area. Over.
Okay, we got the load. And we got a checkpoint just in case anything stupid happens.
Just keep coming.
This is a really good run so far, you guys. Sierra wasn't very good, but everything else is. Wow, this is a really good start so far. Wow, really good start. Okay, Banshees are dead. Come on, man. Okay, Grunt's dead now. And I blew up the Phantom. Nice.
AA raids have been neutralized. Stand by. Something big closing in on your location.
Mongoose, really? Well, here we go. This is amazing. I'm getting so lucky right now. Oh my god, are you serious? The Marine blocked my Mongoose, so I didn't get enough speed to go through the door. That's so dumb. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I get a checkpoint here this time. Alright, we got it. Good stuff. Only 9 seconds behind my PB on this mission, so that's pretty fast. Of course. Of course. I don't see a single bubble shield. That's not good.
Attack proceeds as planned, Commander. We're not going to get enough.
Okay, we got this checkpoint.
Sir, yes, sir.
I'm not going to risk doing fast strats because this is already really fast. In fact, I'm going to lose time on this split, but it's not going to be a lot. At least not compared to what I normally would lose here. Okay, we're on legitimate PB pace now. I've never been green after the storm since I got my PB, so this is a really good pace. And if I get a good floodgate, we should have no problem saving time. Excellent launch. Okay, I guess I'll take that. And we got cone launch. Awesome. Actually potential world record pace right now. was bad. Beautiful. This is so fast. It's not world record pace anymore. So I'm not gonna go for the tunnel launch, obviously, but... This is still really, really fast. Okay, let's get this checkpoint. Okay. Good stuff. Didn't look down far enough, that was stupid. That was my fault. There we go. Come on, dude.
Join your voice with mine and sing victory everlasting.
327 is really good. Could have been better, but it's still really good, and we saved a lot of time. If this run dies, I'm probably going to stop streaming. Because this run is really good.
That's some view. I'm
going to do my best to finish it.
As soon as we land, we're right back to it. Priority one, secure a landing zone for the commander's frigate. But keep your eyes and ears open. We need all the intel we can get. Wherever the hell we are. Stand to, Marines.
Oh my god, that's so bad. I got really unlucky because the brute shot me with the brute shot and I lost all my shields and health.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle.
I guess I'm not getting a checkpoint. We're gonna have to get this first try. Really bad. Okay. A little slow, but not terrible.
sir. Before we went down, we spotted a good
elf. Ah! Yikes! Hey, hey, we're down!
God damn it, they shot me. First try, that's really good. That's three, and this is the fourth guy. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, that was a little scary, but we got it.
Commander, bring her down.
Roger that. Beginning my descent.
Look, up high! Here she comes! Is the dawn rated for atmosphere? I guess we're gonna find out. Hey, take cover!
I think I can save like 2 minutes on this split at the most. I doubt it's gonna happen, but it can.
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate. Johnson, have the elites found anything?
Structure on the other side of the wall, man. But it's surrounded by heavy armor.
Don't worry.
We go.
We'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I will certainly try my best. Though I am unfamiliar with this facility.
All right, then. You heard the lady.
Shall I help you choose a vehicle, Ridley? This one seems in very good condition.
Mount up! Let's roll.
I get a checkpoint here, so now I gotta be careful. I missed that shot? Oh, this is bad.
beg your pardon. I am 343 Guildis Mark, monitor of the installation.
Ah, crap. I'm not going to get to destroy the Phantom in time. Oh, the Wraith's alive, but that's okay. I can just destroy that. Okay, we gotta get Scarab board first try. Scarab board first try. Gotta happen. I almost got out of the chopper too early. I would have gotten flung off the edge.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Oh, this isn't good.
Heads up, Marines. We got trouble.
This isn't good at all. I should have probably reverted. Grunts there.
Scarab's back.
Oh, I'm gonna be late. Yep. We just lost like 30 seconds, but whatever. Oh my god. Fucking grunt, dude. Well, chances are I'm not gonna save any time on this mission now. I don't see how I could. Oh my god. Really? I moved too far forward.
Heads up, Marines. You got trouble. Low armor, warm up. Get him where it hurts.
Target those Wraiths.
Well, now this is definitely not gonna be green. Oh my god, wasn't ready for that. Style points.
bad spot. I saw that explosion from orbit. Truth's fate lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his gums.
Thanks, Andy. I appreciate that. This split's gonna suck. I'll be lucky if I break even. I could have saved so much time too. No bubble shield, great. Still no bubble shield. Got lucky.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spartan.
Just give me a checkpoint. Okay, we got the checkpoint at least.
I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
I almost died there, kind of scared. Okay, well, we'll still be green, just not by much. That ending was pretty good. If I had gotten Scareboard first try, I would have been minus like 2 minutes. At least. Would have been a 15-minute arc, but whatever.
Take them now!
Commander, this is Kilo 2-3. Lost my wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of them.
This isn't good.
wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hostile anti-air has been neutralized. Oh my god.
Hold position, I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
His fuel rod fell. Oh my god, are you serious?
By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Spark believes truth can activate the rings and...
Oh, well this is retarded. I don't even know what I'm gonna do now. I guess it's not completely necessary.
Get to the first tower. Shut it down.
Keep us steady. Let's not out. We have a ghost inbound. Get me closer. Yeah!
Ma'am, we're on the ground. Third tower in sight.
Good. The Arbiter and the Elites have touched down at number two.
I don't think I have a bubble shield either, so this kind of sucks. Yeah, I don't. This is really bad. If I die here, the run is dead, basically. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. I can manage this. I can manage this. I think that's all of them. And he just used invincibility. Great.
Chief, find the tower controls and shut it down. Good work, Chief. That's one. The Arbiter should be just about to... That's two.
I'm not seeing a single regen.
Get back outside, Chief. Wait for transport.
Oh, this is not good.
Johnson, come in, over.
Also, I didn't get a checkpoint. I don't even know what to do now. This is bad. This is really bad.
Fire's too heavy. Everyone fall back.
Sergeant Major! Johnson, can you hear me? Chief, you need to link up with the Arbiter and proceed directly to the third tower.
Oh my god. I cannot believe I just survived that. That's insane.
Get in, sir.
That was absolutely insane. That bubble completely saved my life. If that bubble didn't exist, I would not exist. If my box launch was better, I probably could have survived just by going right to the door, but it wasn't very good. Come on.
Objective in sight, Commander. No sign of Johnson or his team.
Understood.
Okay, we survived the landing.
Clear an LZ, then get inside the tower.
Good stuff. Music is amazing. Okay. Good so far. Good so far. Oh my god, that was so beautiful. That was so beautiful.
Hit the switch, Chief, and the barrier.
I've got two brute shots in here, so I want to try using them.
Shipmaster, what's your status?
Please just give me a checkpoint.
Move to a safe distance.
Of course not. That's not good. Come on, Arby. Oh my god, Arby's dead. Arby's dead. Oh my god. Holy crap, I'm so scared. I can't believe it, he only shot one bird shot, not two. This is crazy. This is definitely faster than my average Covenant, for sure. But we're coming up to the most ridiculous part of the mission, so see what happens.
Citadel in sight. Troops are mobilizing everything they've got.
Stuffed, what's up, man? Dude, I haven't been green this far into the game in so long. Bad idea. Okay.
Hornets inbound.
Okay, I got in the Hornet before the checkpoint, so that's a little bit better. Just let me get this first try, please. It's first try. That's all I'm asking. No, Hornet, bad spot. Oh my god. Second try? Just give it to me second try, please. The other Banshee. I don't see him. I'm going for it.
All units, concentrate your fire on number two.
Oh my god. I didn't even know what to do there. I was getting destroyed. Well, the run's about to die if this keeps on happening. It's too deep.
I count two scarabs. Repeat, two scarabs.
I think the Hornet's actually far away this time. Okay. This part in Sierra, pretty much.
First scarab's down. All units.
He's coming towards me, so I'm gonna kill him. Alright. We're going for it. Oh my god, go away! I had to use camo, guys. I had to do it. I didn't have a choice. I don't think I would have died because my grenade distracted them or whatever, but I had to. Got a DC, just for the heck of it. I want to wait for that cutscene to end, but at the same time I don't because it's slower. But I have to get this launched now because I used camo, so I don't have a choice. I have to get a really good launch too. God damn it. Oh my god, guys. I think I've done it. I think I did it. We are in there. We are in there.
Keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift.
I might be able to save a minute on this split. Maybe a little bit more, if I'm lucky. I got invincibility. Oh my god. I'm gonna use it right here because the best place to use it. Kill him because he's annoying.
I'm a thief, but I keep what I steal.
Give me a checkpoint, please. Okay. Now I feel safe. That was so good. That was so good. 1621. Gold split. I never have that good of a covenant. The audio is slightly off again, really? Why does it keep doing that? It never did this before. How far is it off? Because if it's really bad, then I can't. I have to keep it going because it's recording right now. And if I want to fix the audio delay, then I have to restart the recording.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness.
1 to 2 seconds? Great.
To his son.
It's quite a lot. I didn't get the skip either. Sound is perfect. Oh, so it's different for people? Oh, Triumph! It's probably because you're not using Source on the quality option. I'm not used to having a quality option, so. If you use Source on the quality option, there should be no audio delay. That's probably why. Oh my god, that was so scary.
Of course you came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
If your connection is not good enough to support the Source quality, then you'll have to deal with the sound delay.
Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
I fixed it? Okay, cool. Dude, I'm so scared right now. I haven't practiced Cortana, like, at all, except for the practice run I just did. That was about all the practice I've done. Okay, we got the checkpoint. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, third try is not terrible.
Just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
time has taught me patience, but basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess!
I'm so scared right now. Yeah, the gold split helps me get a little bit of leeway, but still. Please move! Oh my god. Gotta be kidding me. I thought they both jumped off, but they didn't. This could be really bad. Oh my... Are you serious right now? I'm doing this so badly. This is pathetic. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. I can't believe this is happening. I'm doing this the same way as I always do. I'm losing so much time. This is ridiculous. And it just got knocked over. Fucking game, I swear to God. Okay, whatever game. So mad now. I basically lost all the time I saved on the Covenant, I think.
I have walked the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future and I have learned.
Shot strats ridiculous on Legendary. I cannot do that. Let's just get this first try, please. So dumb with this mission. This mission sucks. Good stuff. I'll take it.
There will be no more sadness, no more anger, no more envy.
You will show me what she hides. I shall feast.
Alright, we got the skip.
This is UNSC AI serial number CTN0452-9. I am a monument to all your sins.
There's two of us in here now, remember?
Yeah, this split's gonna be close. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be green at the end of this split. I'm gonna let the checkpoint go a little bit early here so that I make sure I get it. Okay.
You need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Oh my god. Please, game. I missed twice. I'm so bad.
You need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
For me. Give me the checkpoint. Alright. World record for Halo 3 full game.
You heard it.
Use the command for it.
We need to get to Halo. Destroy the flood once.
I don't know which world record you're asking for. Exclamation point WR and then the name of the mission or game, and it'll tell you. Okay, I got this checkpoint. That's really good. Oh, come on, dude. No! Don't do this to me. Okay. I'm gonna try getting a checkpoint over here. No, not this time. We got it, dude, we got it. Oh my god, stop, stop, stop! Thor could have killed me, that was close. Oh, we're already losing time, that's not good. That's not good at all. Nightbot's slow. Try it again in a bit. Oh my god, stop. Dude, I swear. Don't do this. It's still chasing me.
I've got a friendly contact. Who would be crazy enough to come in here?
Well, I lost over a minute on Cortana, but it fucking happens, I guess. That was a terrible Cortana. It was because of Hell Room, too. Root shot strat with camo. I don't have camo at that point. Oh, I guess I could pick it up. That's true. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I see what you mean. Yeah, the command looks like it's probably broken. I don't know what's wrong. Let's just get world record Halo and then everything will be cool. I knew that first nade missed, so I just stood there.
At the top of that tower, Chief. Go.
Spark, you in there? Open the damn door.
Of course, Reclaimer. Just as soon as you dispose of all proximate blood prints. I'm afraid contamination protocols do not allow for...
Yeah, I hear you.
Was that the monitor? You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
Hold your fire!
Johnson, please die.
Hey, watch it.
Oh my god. Die, Arby. is a really good start. Dude, how is that thing even shooting me? I just killed Johnson. Oh no, this is not good. Still friendly. Right? They're still friendly? Okay. I lost my hammer. Oh well. This isn't the fastest either. This could be better.
Do I get it? Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Well, what to do?
I am sorry, Spartan. But come.
I'm not sure what strats I want to go for here.
Even in death, your sergeant guides us home.
The Dawn? Of course. The frigate. We still have a chance.
Arby, he's already dead. Just ignore him.
Doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side.
Okay. This is actually pretty decent pace. It's about like 30 seconds, maybe 35 seconds behind world record pace, so this looks like it's going to be about an 11:45-ish if I don't die. Enough with the smacks.
Don't let this ring be the end of us, Chief. There, Johnson's Warthog. Come on, Spartan. Go, go, go!
Oh, I keep forgetting to look at the competitive timer. Yeah, we're about 34 seconds behind world record, so... Decent landing. Should be a new PB as long as I don't die. Going really well so far. Gonna take the safe way up this ramp. Don't want to cut that ramp corner too much. Oh god. Or you'll end up flipping sometimes. Okay, can I please just make this jump? Oh boy. Okay. We got it. We got it this time. This is gonna be, I'm gonna PB by like a minute, somewhere around there anyways, just under a minute. That was a stupid thing to do. I shouldn't have jumped over that, but whatever. /11:41. Gold split. New PB, boys. Wow. Second run. And I get a PB. That's amazing. Second run that I completed anyways.
Chief?
I'm gonna add up these times, although I don't know if Sierra was a restart or if it was a save and quit. I can't remember. I think I restarted on Sierra, so I don't know. We'll see. Does anyone remember if I restarted on Sierra or if I started from the beginning? Thanks, Lemon Chief. Thanks, guys. It was an awesome PB. Where can I get that shirt? That is an amazing shirt. I found it on eBay, and it was the only one of its kind that I could find. It's got the grunt face in the front, and then it's got the Halo 3 emblem right here, which looks awesome. That's one of the cool things that I got the past 2 weeks. One of the things I got in the mail. Let's see, where are we at? And 17. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I restarted. Wait, is that the only Sierra? Let me make sure. There's two, that's what I mean. Okay, so yeah, this one. Awesome, Parasitic Flood. I hope you enjoyed it. If this time is, like, ridiculous, then I'm not going to be able to calculate the time. I can approximate it for you guys, but it's going to take me, like, 15 to 20 minutes to go through all these times anyways because MCC is garbage. 8:16? Oh, maybe it is. Okay. 8:16. Alright. Move out. Quiet as you can. Well, I'll add up the times then, and then we'll see. And hold on. Crow's Nest 10:12, Crow's Nest 10:26. Okay, this one. I'm gonna add this scene in here so you guys can see. Hopefully that's readable for you guys. Dude, I haven't gotten a PB in like a year. Not Sorry quite a year, but it's been... Oh, I paused it. What am I doing? 10:36. 10:36. We just lost the perimeter cameras. Alright, cool. In fact, I can also... I can do this. Make it look so much better. There we go. That was Crow's Nest, Savo. My current PB is a 1:33:21 theater time. I don't know what theater time this one's gonna be, but I hope it's sub 1:33. That would be cool. If I got a 1:32 something, which I better, because I PB'd by almost a minute. Come on, Savo. I'll just fast forward. 4:24. I hate having to do this every single time I get a PB. I don't get a PB very often, but I have to do this every time. If you want to know your full game theater time, you have to go into every single theater film. Almost there. Three more. 1656.
Let's take them now!
N26. Oh, this is gonna be like a. What was my Halo was it an 11:38 or something? So that's like a 12-minute Halo. So what 12-minute theater time for Halo? So it looks like we're gonna get a 1:32. Low 1:32, hopefully. I really wish this game would actually load at normal speed. But I know how it loves to connect to the cloud every time I try to load a map, so gotta let it do it, I guess. Level 3. And that is a 1:32:20. Beautiful. Awesome time.